above all else, right spiritual practice has to be your goal. And I know it's super difficult because the personality doesn't want to do it. The personality wants to get it right now. It wants to, because it's an affront to the personality if it doesn't get it right now. The personality says, I'm great, I'm advanced, I'm intelligent, I have a college degree, and I should be able to get it, you know, within a couple hours, probably. we're trying to, whereas from the level, from spirit, we're trying to get it this lifetime. You know, maybe, you know, hopefully not two lifetimes ever, but maybe this lifetime would be a good goal, a super goal. We can do it this lifetime. So the personality doesn't want to practice. The personality says, let's go out and play golf or something, right? And I say, yeah, okay, I need the exercise. It's been quite a while. My back's been killing me. I feel okay today. Beautiful day, Friday afternoon, super cheap. And I said, you know what? Okay, I'll do it. But I still have to practice, right? I still have to practice out here. So as we're waiting for, waiting here on this hole, we're thinking, okay, how can I make this time? How can I put in really some intense practice? It's all about spiritual will, isn't it? Aligning, using your will to align your valuing with the vision of oneness. That's what it's all about. It's always all about that. And my will is not invested in anything else. My will is not invested in form. My will is not invested in this planet. My will is not invested in these things. My will is not invested in the ego, right? My will is not invested in time. My will is invested in the pure, transparent, wide open now. The pure, transparent, wide open now. Wide open now. That is where my will is and always is. See, so we will see if we can do some practicing today. And it's not ideal. To do it when you're active. It's not ideal, actually. That's what I've discovered. It is better to spend like 2-3 hours of just sitting still and collecting your will. That's when you really, really make a lot of progress. But the rest of the time, you have to make sure that you don't backslide, and you got to watch your thoughts and say, no value to that thought. If the trying to invest your will, I don't have any, my will is not invested in the personality. I have no investment in the personality, none. I can't give my will away, it's impossible. I can't give my will to the ego, I can't give my will to the personality, I can't give my will to the body, I can't give my will to things, I can't give my will to the world. I cannot give my will away. The power of decision is within me. The power of decision is within me. The power of decision is within me. Okay, can't give it away. My will remains with me. I can't give my will away. And my will is the vision of oneness, to abide in the vision of oneness. That is what my will is. I'm aligning my will with that. So in the midst of your day, if you want to make this lifetime your final delusional experience, thinking that you've been able to invest your will somewhere else other than where it really is, then make sure that you push yourself to keep practicing relentlessly. If you see like the great saints, the gurus, whatever, what were they before? They were that. Great practicers. That's what they were. Great practicers. They kept practicing. Whatever the situation was, they kept practicing, right? And that's what we have to do. There's no way around it. So we cannot have a fast food spirituality. That's for the personality. That's to make the personality feel good. Spiritual practice doesn't make the personality feel good because it's tough, it's difficult. The personality saying, I can't get that. But the spirit can get it, all right? My will is not invested in these trees, not invested in this hill, not invested in the sky. My will is not invested in these cows. My will is not invested in this day. My will is not bound by anything that arises. My will is not bound by anything that arises. My will abides in the clear, pure, transparent, wide open isness of now. I am not a cow. I am not a cow. I am not a cow. Neither am I a coward. My will is free, unbounded, intrinsically pure and free, not bound by anything that arises, not bound by any arising whatsoever, not bound by any thought whatsoever. I am not a cow. My will is not bound by this tree. My will is not bound by this tree. My will is not contained by this tree. My will is not contained or bound. I am not held hostage. My will is not hostage to this tree. My will is not hostage to this tree. My will is not hostage to this tree. My will is not hostage to these clouds. My will is not hostage to these clouds. My will is not hostage to this earth. My will is not hostage to anything. My will is not hostage to this dirt. My will is not hostage to this fence. My will is not hostage to the ego. My will is not hostage to anything that arises. My will is not hostage to anything that arises. The vision of oneness is all I see. The vision of oneness is kind to me. It gets me across this continuity gap. You see this continuity gap? We need a bridge across this, and this is the vision of oneness. So the vision of oneness is there for me. The vision of oneness is mine to see. The vision of oneness is kind to me. The vision of oneness is mine to keep. The vision of oneness wakes me from sleep. My will is not invested in sleep. My will is not invested in a coma. My will is invested in wide open, wide awake, great perfection. And that takes us across this bridge, across the continuity problem. The will is mine. I can play, but I can't give it away. I can play, but I can't give it away. I can't give it away to anything at all that is arising. Thoughts, impressions, feelings, imagination, things, nothing that arises can I give my will away to. I can play, but I can't give it away. I can play, but I can't give it away. I can play, but I cannot give it away. See, I can play, but I can't give it away. The will is mine to stay. It stays with me. The power of decision is mine. 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 I can play, but I can't give it away. My will is not bound by electricity. My will is not bound by energy. My will is not bound by machinery. My will is not bound by gadgets. My will is not invested in technology. My will is not invested in machinery. My will is not invested in things. I can play, but I can't give it away. I can play, but I cannot give it away. Now, when I'm really down in the dumps here, what we have to do is say, this moment as it is totally free of all specialness. This moment as it is totally free of all specialness. I have to keep it very simple. Continuity problem is the only problem that I have. Continuity problem is the only problem that I have. My will is not bound, it's free. Vision of oneness belongs to me. My will is not bound, it's free. The vision of oneness belongs to me. And when we're really down, you have to keep it super simple. Don't worry about the complex. Just say, this moment as it is totally free of all specialness. This day as it is totally free of all specialness. My will is not bound, it's free. The vision of oneness belongs to me. The vision of oneness belongs to me. So, and then you can handle this sort of ridiculousness here. At least you can think, you think you can. You think you can. We will see. But the vision of oneness belongs to me. My will is not invested in anything that arises. My power of decision rests with me. The power of decision rests with me. All right. The vision of oneness is mine to see. The vision of oneness sets me free. The vision of oneness is very kind to me. So even though I may find myself at times going downhill, I will say, this moment as it is totally free of all specialness. This place as it is totally free of all specialness. This day as it is totally free of all specialness. My will is not bound by this day. My will is free. The vision of oneness belongs to me. So it is that the times we're in are taking us into the valley of darkness. But we will say, the vision of oneness is there to see. The vision of oneness belongs to me. The vision of oneness is totally free. Vision of oneness is totally free. And it looks like we have a backup here of some sorts. We will see. But the vision of oneness sets me free. The personality is always trying to empower its will, the personal will. And to do that, it continuously needs to trim, you see. It keeps trying. It says, you know what? This branch here isn't going in the right direction, doesn't have the right will. These here don't have the right will. We need to lop those off. And it keeps making adjustments, trying to find its true will. Doesn't have any true will. There is no will invested in the personality. My will is not invested nor bound in the personality. My will is not bound in the personality. My will is not bound in the person. My will is not trapped. I am not hostage to the personality. My will is not hostage to the personality. Existence is a whim. It's like saying, what would happen if I let a golf ball go down here? Okay, and so we go, all right, there it goes. And it ricochets wildly into this grass here, okay? It ricocheted wildly into there. That's what existence is like. Of course it's gonna ricochet crazily down here and bounce off somewhere into the boondocks, right? What do we think? Of course it will. We just had a whim to see what would happen if we could uncreate creation. Just a crazy whim is all. Now the personality says, look out, look at this, it's wide open. This is the wide openness. Look at this, wide openness here. Right, wide. Now, that's the wide openness. That's the wide openness of the personality. Okay, congested. Congested. See that? It's wide open congestion is what it is. Wide open congestion. Spaciousness of pure spaciousness. The traceless wide openness. Now the crow is doing its meditation up here. It's checking out the wide open congestion. It's checking that out. Wide open congestion. That's what the personality is meditating on. There's the personality meditator. And it's thinking, hey, I understand the wide openness. It's the wide open congestion. There it is right there, wide open road. Wide open road. Sorry, crow. You better go somewhere else. So when we're headed down into dark times, as we are now, where the personality wants to establish its will as the dominant only will, as the legitimate will, we say this moment as it is totally free of all specialness. This moment as it is totally free of all specialness. The vision of oneness is mine to see. The vision of oneness is kind to me. My will is free. My will is free. My will is free. All right, let's go down into that valley. My will is not bound, it's free. My will is not bound, it's free. The vision of oneness shows that to me. The vision of oneness shows that to me. My will is not bound, it's free. The vision of oneness shows that to me. My will is not hostage to anything. My will is not hostage to the ego. My will is not hostage to the ego. My will is not hostage to sickness. My will is not hostage to age. My will is not hostage to death. My will is not hostage to vulnerability. My will is not hostage to isolation. My will is not hostage to separation. My will is not hostage to anything, to any arising. My will is not hostage to any arising. My will abides in the smoothed out, wide open, pure spaciousness of the all good. My will is unbounded, unattached, free, not bound, not a hostage, not invested, not invested. My will is not a turkey. Okay? My will is no turkey. My will is not invested in a turkey. My will is not invested in turkeys. My will is not invested in turkeys. My will is not invested in turkeys. I am not a hostage. I don't need to be ransomed. I am not a hostage. I don't need to be ransomed. My will is not a hostage. I'm not being held hostage. I'm not being held hostage by electricity. Okay? I'm not in bondage to electricity. Not being held hostage. Never have been hostage to anything. Anything. Anything that arises, not hostage to any energy, not hostage to any form. My will is not hostage to anything, anything at all. My will is not hostage to anything that arises. My will is not hostage to anything that arises. I am not hostage to the universe. The power of decision is within me. The power of decision is within me. A day in the life of untrapped will. We are not hostage to the ego. We are not hostage to the ego. We have never been hostage to the ego. 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 We have 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 never been hostage to the ego.
to the ego. We have never been hostage 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 to the ego or anything that arises, or anything that arises. We have never been hostage to anything that arises.